2 games left on the season, UK fires its head football coach.
Joker Phillips is out, and today the search begins to find his replacement. WLKY's Eric King is live at Papa John's Cardinal Stadium with a look at how 2 local teams have gone in 2 completely different directions. Eric?
Hey, good morning. This, it's gone 2 different directions. As you well know, UofL is out to a historic start for UK. It's been a nightmare. This is a team that has just had a tough time. The team's record right now is 1-9. It's coming off its worst loss to Vanderbilt in 96 years. The first complete shutout at home in nearly 20 years. In his 3 years as coach, Phillips was 12-23. He'll finish out the last 2 games of the season, and he'll be paid $3.4 million for the remaining 2 years of his contract.
You're not bringing fans in. People don't want to go to the games. You're going to get fired. It's inevitable. It can't happen. Nothing else can happen.
They had to get rid of him. They had to. It had to have been the best decision for him. For them going forward, making any kind of progress, they had to get rid of the joke, man.
Phillips had this to say in the form of a statement: "We as coaches are measured on results. We didn't get the results we had worked and hoped for. Therefore, change is needed. I appreciate the Big Blue Nation and encourage the fans to stay behind their team going forward. The question is now, who will be the replacement?" We're asking that question on our Facebook page right now. Who do you think it should be? Some familiar names are already starting to pop up. Live at Papa John's Cardinal Stadium, I'm Eric King, WLKY News.